We'll find the parchments together.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook, check. Clean robe, check. Lunch for one, check. Travel guides, check. Academy left behind, parchments ahead. The monsters aren't smart enough to use these lifts.
Aspiring wizard found a new star.
Last chance. I'll save us.
Ah.
view from the top of those buttes must be incredible.
Tropical cliff sides housed some very interesting bridge contraptions.
Hey.
One of the elusive parchments was surely near now, but little did anyone know what was lurking ahead. The breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the missing parchment.
Wait to tell everyone about how I defeated that mantis. My parents are going to be so proud.
Ow! Ow!
I love old ruins like these. Sadly, so do the monsters. is our last chance. I'll save us. Sand and dust everywhere, even in my mouth. Ow!
Who operated these lifts? Out here in the wilderness. How did the gates open? Were they equipped with touch sensors? Seemed like a perfect time to focus on finding new accessories. The soft velvet night fell upon an empty seaside tourist resort, its customers having fled the onslaught of crazed creatures.
Ow!
The heat of the tropical beach hadn't dissipated, even if the hour was dark and late. But it could be ignored for the sake of the parchments.
Oh, and down we go. Let's see what kind of trouble we'll land in. Maybe nobody at the academy has noticed I'm gone. They usually don't pay me a lot of attention, unless they need a target for their joke. This is our last chance. I'll save us.
What's that sound? Is it running water? Luckily, there's a wool lining in my cape. This is our last chance. I'll save us. Place. Hauntingly beautiful as well. Thank you. or what built these stairs?
Cornelius was quite worried where he might end. Hopefully, not on the bottom of the icy river.
feel like we're being watched. Oh, by something vicious and dangerous. Nine parchments. Who am I? I am a champion! One of the instructors at the Astral Academy told me I'm gifted. She said I should show my mettle, and now I am. I hope I'm not overdoing this initiative-taking thing.
With the harsh tundra air getting colder by the hourglass, it was an excellent time to miss the beaches of the world.
Hey! Ow!
least it was comforting that the lift worked properly. It would have been terrible to die of a sudden mechanical malfunction. Surrounded by seemingly endless snowbanks, the only thing to do was to plow on with fervent determination.
It's our last chance. I'll save us.
harsh place.
Rough breeze blew in from the frozen sea, chilling the apprentices to their very bones. New hat always cheered one up.
Anyone else have a sudden urge to turn back? No one? I'm not very fond of caves, especially when they're covered with ice.
Thank you.
So many people have expectations for me. My parents want me to become a powerful archmage. At the academy, they think I'm going to fail at everything I set my mind on. Hope to prove them all wrong. Even better if I can do it without dying.
Safe haven without the monsters.
Fashionable new accessory in the outback. Who would have thought?
So beautiful, it's almost unreal. This heals mind and body.
Thank you.
many blossomed trees of the Spring Valley basked in soft twilight as the would-be wizards pressed on. The hour grew late, but still there were parchments to find. One of the parchments had blown away to the gates of a silkworm grove, but the grove was zealously guarded.
We'll be right back.
9 parchments. Who am I? I am a champion!
It'd be nice to share this adventure, but maybe not with the other students.
When I first arrived, they laughed at my embellished clothes and my titles.
But nobody will laugh when I collect my parchments.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Steep and narrow paths meandering up and down through the valleys led the students onwards closer to another parchment. It was time to descend into a rather flooded little valley.
Disgusting stench. Those springs could use a dash of bath foam.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Ow!
If only the Academy had rock climbing classes, then scaling down the cliffside would have felt easier. Seemed like a perfect time to focus on finding new accessories.
Last chance. I'll save us.
Seemed the hot springs were home to one particularly temperamental inhabitant who would not easily give up the next punch.
I am a champion!
I'm almost finished. I didn't know I had it in me.
Maybe they were wrong about me. Maybe I'm not going to be a mighty wizard or leave my mark in history. But maybe it is enough I can prove my worth with this adventure. But this is our last chance. I'll save us.
Ow!
That swamp looks deep. I hope you packed extra socks.
Ow!
save us.
Islands were not all evergreens and rocky caves. All manner of mines and forts had been built there over the years. standing on the lift, it was a good moment to remember the fact that there was only one more parchment left to find.
I already missed the spring veils.
Last chance. I'll save us.
Hey!
Am I upside down? Why are the bricks flying? Is this a dream? But this is our last chance. I'll save us.
Hey!
the 9 parchments! Who am I? I am a champion!
I've all the parchments, and I need to go back to the academy soon. After the ritual of sealing, these spells will be mine forever. Hopefully I'm able to, borrow the master's seal without getting caught. That's not strictly bad, is it? Hey!
Last chance. I'll save us.
I've all the parchments, and I need to go back to the academy soon. After the ritual of sealing, these spells will be mine forever. Hopefully I'm able to, borrow the master's seal without getting caught. It's not strictly bad, is it?
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Thank you.
wander through these halls.
Rain and thunder beat the darkened highland pathways, discomforting the poor adventuring apprentices. Dark and stormy nocturnal trek lay ahead, full of trouble and treacherous marshlands.
our last chance. I'll save us.
No student could keep their hard-won spells unless they performed the ritual of sealing on their spellbooks. This meant returning to the Astral Academy, the only place to perform the ritual.
Our last chance. I'll save us.
Thank you.
last chance. I'll save us.
probably best to set our sights on the sealing ritual.
Seems things were not going according to plan.
Seal my final spell.
Last chance. I'll save us.
Never completing my spellbook because the wizards never allowed me to graduate. But now I will take my vengeance upon these halls. Soon the academy will be nothing but ruins!
You have defeated the evil lich and retrieved our missing parchments. Thank you. We'll tuck them safely away. Well done. I am sure this will look well in your grades. With heavy sighs and sunken hearts, under the stern and scrutinizing stare of the Master Wizard, the lost parchments were returned. Even so, it felt good to look back and remember how glorious it had been, even if briefly, to be a wizard with all the 9 parchments. The young apprentice, Cornelius Crownsteed, spent his